Hi everyone, Neil Stuart is my name and you're watching Solving Sudoku. In this opportunity, we're going to solve this expert Sudoku. This Sudoku has been taken from the sudoku99.com website. Okay, let's start. Take a look at this sector. Let's see where the numbers 2 and 8 can be. We have 2, we have 8 in these 2 places of the row, so we can discard these 3 places. Also, we can discard these 2 places too. We have 2 and 8 in these 2 places of this column, okay? 2 and 8 in this column, 2 and 8 in the row, in this sector, in these 2 places, numbers 2 and 8. 2 and 8 here, 2 and 8, the options of this place. We have this pair, 2 and 8, in this sector, also in this column. Okay, look, let's see where the numbers 2 and 8 can be. In this sector, we have 2 and 8 in these 2 places of this column, so we can discard these 2 places. 2 and 8 in these 2 places of this column, so we can discard these 2 places too. In this sector, in these 2 places, numbers 2 and 8, okay, 2 and 8 here, 2 and 8, the options of this place, we have this pair, 2 and 8, in this column, also in this sector. Okay, what else? Take a look at this column, let's see where the number 3 can be. 3 cannot be in any of these 3 places, we have 3 in this sector, in this column, in this place, has to be number 3. Okay, now in this column, 3 numbers are missing, let's see, in these 3 places, have 2 numbers. In these 3 places, have 2 numbers, 5, 7, and 9, okay, 5, 7, and 9, in these 3 places, 5, 7, and 9, 7 can be here, 7 in the row, in the place can be 5, can be 9, 5, and 9 here, in these 2 places, for the moment, the 3 options, 5, 7, and 9, okay, 5, 7, and 9 here, 5, 7, and 9 here, take a look, we have a triple in this sector, okay. What else? Look, number 4 in this sector, 4 in the row, so we can discard these 2 places. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 4. Now, in this sector, 2 numbers are missing. Take a look in these 2 places, have 2 numbers, 1 and 6, okay? 1 and 6 in these 2 places. Okay, 1 and 6 here, 1 and 6, the options of this place, we have this pair, 1 and 6 in the row. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Look, number 4 in this sector, we have 4 in the row, 4 in the row, in this sector, number 4 has to be in one of these 2 places, 4 can be here, 4 in this column, number 4 in this place. Okay. What else? Look, number 4 in this sector, 4 in this column, 4 in this column, in this sector, number 4 in one of these 2 places, 4 can be here, 4 in the row, number 4 in this place. Okay, what else? Look, number 4 in this sector, 4 in the field row, 4 in the second row, in this sector, number 4 in ways 2 places, 4 cannot be here, 4 in this column, number 4 in this place. Okay, let's see where the number 1 can be in this sector, 1 in this column, so we can discard these 2 places. Also, number 1 cannot be in any of these 2 places, we have 1 in the place of the row, okay, 1 in the field row, 1 in the first column, in this sector, in this place, has to be number 1. Okay, what else? Take a look at the row, let's see where the number 1 can be. 1 cannot be here, 1 in this sector. Also, we can discard these 2 places for number 1, 1 in this sector. In the row, number 1 has to be in one of these 2 places. 1 cannot be here, 1 in this column, number 1 in this place. Okay, what else? Look, number 1 in this sector, 1 in this column, 1 in this column, in this sector, number 1 in one of 2 places. But number 1 cannot be here because in this sector, number 1 in one of 2 places will be wrong. So in this sector, in this place, has to be number 1. Okay. What else? Let's see, number 1 in this sector, 1 in the row, 1. In the row, in this sector, number 1 has to be in one of these 3 places. 1 can be here, 1 in this column, 1 can be here, 1 in this column, number 1 in this place. Okay. What else? Let's see, take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Okay, 5, 9, and the numbers. And the numbers 2 and 6. Okay, 5, 9, 2 and 6. 2, 5, 6 and 9. 6 cannot be here, 6 in this column, 2, 5, and 9 here. 2, 5, 6, and 9. 2 cannot be here, 2 in this column, in this place, can be 5, can be 6, can be 9, okay? 5, 6, and 9 here. And in this place, for the moment, the 4 option, 2, 5, 6, and 9, okay? 2, 5, 6, and 9 here. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Take a look at this column. Let's see where the number 6 can be. 6 cannot be in any of these 3 places. We have 6 in this sector, okay? In this column, number 6 has to be in one of these 2 places. 6 cannot be here. 6 in one of these 2 places of the row, okay? In this column, in this place has to be number 6. Okay. What else? Let's see, look, number 6 in this sector, we have 6 in the row, we have 6 in the row, in this sector, in this place has to be number 6. Take a look, we have 6 here. Now, in this place of this column cannot be 6, in this place 5 and 9 are the option. Look, 5 and 9 here, 5 and 9 here, we have this pair in the row. Okay, take a look at the row, in these 2 places numbers 5 and 9, so cannot be 5, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 2. Okay, look. Take a look at this place, cannot be 2, cannot be 5, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 6, okay, 6 in this place. What else? Let's see, take a look at this sector, let's see where the numbers 6 and 7 can be. We have 6 and 7 in these 2 places of this column, so we can discard these 3 places in this sector. In these 2 places, number 6 and 7, okay? But number 6 can be here, 6 in this column, number 6 in this place, we have 6 here, in this other place has to be number 7. Take a look at this sector, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see, in these 3 places have 2 numbers. Have 2 numbers 5 and the numbers 8 and 9, okay? 5, 8 and 9 in these 3 places. 5, 8 and 9. 8 cannot be here, 8 in the row, 5 and 9 here. In these 2 places, for the moment, the 3 options, 5, 8 and 9, okay? 5, 8 and 9 here, 5, 8 and 9 here. Take a look, we have a triple in this column. Okay, now in this column, 2 numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 1, 4, 6, and 7 in these 4 places of this column. Okay, 1, 4, 6, and 7, 2, and 3, the missing numbers. In these 2 places, numbers 2 and 3. 2 can appear, 2 in the row, number 2 in this place. We have 2 here. In this place has to be number 3. Look, 2 in this place of the row, 2 can appear here. In this place has to be number 8. We have 8 here now. In this place has to be number 2. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see. Take a look at this column. Let's see where the number 2 can be. 2 cannot be here. 2 in the row. 2 cannot be here. 2 in the row. Okay. In this column, number 2 has to be in one of these 2 places. 2 cannot be here. 2 in this sector. So, number 2 has to be here. Okay. What else? Let's see. Take a look at the row, let's see where the number 8 can be. 8 cannot be in any of these 2 places. We have 8 in this sector. In the row, number 8 has to be in one of these 2 places. 8 cannot be here, 8 in this column, number 8 in this place. Okay. What else? Take a look at the row, 3 numbers are missing. Look, in these 3 places have 2 numbers. Have 2 numbers 3. And the numbers 4. And 9, okay, 3, 4, and 9 in these 3 places, 3, 4, and 9, take a look at this place, cannot be 3, cannot be 4, 3, and 4 in these 2 places, so this column in this place has to be number 9, we have 9 here, now in these 2 places, numbers 3 and 4, 4 cannot be here, 4 in this sector, so in the row, number 4 has to be here, we have 4 here, in this other place has to be number 3. Okay. What else? Take a look at this sector, 3 numbers are missing, let's see, in these 3 places have 2 numbers. Have 2 numbers 5 and the number 7 and 9, okay? 5, 7, and 9 in these 3 places. 5, 7, and 9. 7 can be here, 7 in this column, in this place can be 5, can be 9, 5, and 9 here. And in these 2 places for the moment, the 3 options 5, 7, and 9, okay? 5, 7, and 9 here, 5, 7, and 9 here. Look, in this sector number 7, in which 2 places 7 can be. In this place, 7 can be in this place. These 2 places belong to this column. Okay, don't forget, in this column number 7, in one of these 2 places. Okay, look, number 7 in this sector, 7 in one of these 2 places of this column, so we can discard these 3 places. In this sector, number 7 has to be in one of these 2 places. 7 can be here, 7 in the row, number 7 in this place. Okay. What else? Look, let's see in this sector where the number 6 and 7 can be. We have 6 and 7 in these 2 places of this row, okay? 6 and 7 in these 2 places of the row. In this sector, in these 2 places, number 6 and 7. Okay, 6 and 7 here. 6 and 7, the options of display, we have this pair 6 and 7 in this sector. Okay, now in this sector two numbers are missing. Take a look in these two places, have two numbers. Have two numbers 5 and 9, okay? 5 and 9 in these two places, okay? 5 and 9 here. 5 and 9 here, we have this pair. 5 and 9 in this sector. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else, take a look at the row. In these two places, number 6 and 7, so in these two places, have two numbers 5 and 9, okay? 5 and 9, the options of this place. Look, we have this pair 5 and 9 in the row. Take a look at this column, 5 and 9 here, 5, 7 and 9 here, 5, 7 and 9 here. We have a triple in these three places of this column. Okay, in this column, in these three places, numbers 5, 7, and I saw 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Let's see. Let's see, in these four places, have two numbers 2, 3, and the number 6 and 8. Okay, 2, 3, 6, and 8. 2, 3, 6, and 8. Take a look. The number 6 and 8 cannot be in any of these two places because in this sector 6 and 8 in these two places, okay? So we can discard these two places for the number 6 and 8 in this column, in these two places, number 6 and 8. But number 6 cannot be here because in this sector number 6 in these two places, so we wrong. Number 6 has to be here. We have 6 here. In this other place has to be number 8. Okay, now in this column, in these two places, in these two places, have two numbers 2 and 3, okay? 2 and 3 in these two places. 3 can be here, 3 in the row, number 3 in this place. We have 3 here, in this other place has to be number 2. Take a look, we have 2 here, in this place has to be number 8. Okay, we have 8 here now, in this place has to be number 2. What else? Take a look, 8 in this place of the row, 8 can be here, in this place 5 and 9 are the options. Take a look, 5 and 9 here, 5 and 9 here, we have this pair in this sector. In this place of this sector cannot be 5, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 8, okay? 8 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row, in these two places numbers 5 and 9, okay? 5 and 9, the options of this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column, two numbers are missing, in these two places numbers 5 and 9, okay? 5 and 9, the options of this place. What else? Let's see. Let's see. Okay, take a look at this sector. Three numbers are missing, 5, 9, and the number. Number 3, okay? 3, 5, and 9. 3 kind of here, 3 in the row, 5 and 9 here. Okay, take a look. 5 and 9. In this sector, so in this place has to be number 3. What else? Let's see. Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Okay, 5, 7, 9, and the number. Number 8, okay. 5, 7, 8, and 9. Cannot be 5, 7, 8, and 9 here. And in this place cannot be 7, 7 in this column. In this place, for the moment, the option 5, 8, and 9. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see what else we can do. Let's see. Okay, take a look at the second column. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Okay, 7, 8, 9, and the number. Number 2, okay, 2, 7, 8, and 9. Let's see number 2. 2 cannot be here, 2 cannot be here because in this sector number 2 in this place, okay? In this column number 2 cannot be in any of these two places. In this column number 2 has to be here. Okay, we have 2 here. Look, in these three places number 7, 8, and 9. 7, 8, and 9, but in this place cannot be 7, 7 in this sector cannot be 8, 8 in the row. In this place has to be number 9, okay? We have 9 here. Look, in these two places, number 7 and 8, 7 cannot be here, 7 in this sector, in this place has to be number 8, okay, we have 8 here, take a look at this place, cannot be 8, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 7, okay, we have 7 here, Look, indie plus cannot be 7, indie plus 5 and 9 are the options. 5 and 9 here, 5 and 9 here, cannot be 5, cannot be 9, indie plus has to be number 7. Look, 5 and 9 in the place of the row, 5 and 9 in the place of the row. Okay, so in the place, cannot be 5, cannot be 9, in the place has to be number 8. Now in this sector, in these two places, numbers 5 and 9, okay? 5 and 9, the options of this place. Take a look, we have this pair in this column. Okay, look, in this column, two numbers are missing. In these two places, have two numbers, 3 and 4, okay, 3 and 4 in these two places, 4 cannot be here, 4 in the row, number 4 in this place, we have 4 here, in this other place has to be number 3. Look, we have 9 in the place of the row, 9 cannot be here, in this place has to be number 5. Okay, look, we have 5 here, in this place has to be number 9, in this other place has to be number 5, in this place has to be number 9, we have 9 here, in this other place has to be number 5, we have 5 here, in this place has to be number 9, we have 9 here. In this place has to be number 5, in this other place has to be number 9, in this place has to be number 5, 9 in this place, in this other place number 5, we have 5 here, in this place has to be number 9, we have 9 here, in this place has to be number 5. Okay, bueno, let's take a look at this place, cannot be 5, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 7. Okay, 5 and 7 in these two places, so this sector in this place has to be number 9. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, take a look at the row, two numbers are missing. Let's see, 5, 6, 7, and 8 in these four places of the row, okay? 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1 and 3, the missing numbers in these two places, numbers 1 and 3, 3 cannot be here, 3 in this place of this column, number 3, in this place we have 3 here, in this place has to be number 1, take a look, we have 1 here, in this place has to be number 6, we have 6 here. In this place has to be number 7, in this other place has to be number 6, we have 6 here now, in this place has to be number 1. Okay, two numbers are missing to complete all the Sudoku, let's see, in these two places have two numbers, 5 and 7, okay, 5 and 7 in these two places, 5 cannot be here, 5, in this place of this column number 5, in this place we have 5 here now, in this place has to be number 7. Okay, that's all, thanks for watching all the videos, see you next time, bye.